We have people that are stupid. The American dream is dead.